God says, don't give up. I know you are under attack in your finance, your health, and your relationship. That is just saying that you are close to your breakthrough. The enemy has declared war against you and your family, but I have declared peace.